camping trip. And I'm welcoming the sun with a squirrel. With my 3DO, and I got new batteries for my digital recorder, but they were a cheapo brand, and I think that's why it ran out very quickly. So this squirrel does not want me to make ASMR. Okay, now that the pesky squirrel is gone, I think he might have been a little upset with me being territory. But together we can enjoy the sounds of nature as the sun comes up here in the forest. Listening to the wind in the trees. The birds. And the insects. All waking up. For another day of survival. So calming. It's nice to get away for a little bit and leave the troubles of everyday life in the city behind you for a little bit. Come out and speak with the trees. Feel the dirt under your feet. See all the plants competing for their small spot. This world with roots shooting into the ground, competing for every drop of rain. so much diversity of life around me. Ever changing, always adapting, fighting for their place in the environment. It is both beautiful and terrible at the same time. Sunrise with you and share this moment I really needed this time to get my mind straight. Recently, seek nature, test myself physically, traveling through it, to remind myself as this night ends and the new morning dawns, take a moment and just enjoy existing for a minute. Be very mindful of my surroundings and take hold of a little bit of hope that I've been missing. Sometimes we get caught up in our human-centric lives and forget about the natural world. Pushing towards maintaining a balance that can never truly be reached, but a balance that the point is not whether or not it is reached, it's continuously pushing back and forth So let us enjoy the sunrise together and try and find our place in the balance of nature, even if it's just for a few moments. Smell and taste the fresh forest air. Hear the sounds of the forest. See all the different trees and plants and the landscape. Sense of touch. So, take a moment and see stayed in, and the campsite, as the sun starts to come up, let us welcome the sun together. Such a special thing. It's still quite cold and a little bit dark, but soon the warmth will come. So come, come with me and enjoy this special moment. myself turning with the earth, moving towards the sunlight. Sunshine, the light that helps us work and play.
so the sun arrives, bringing the new day. And all the life in the forest wakes up. Now, I must say goodbye to you, and prepare myself to head back home and into civilization. Thank you all for coming by, and remember, keep wandering, my friends.